This news is from Indonesia. Several groups of police are set up there. The groups try to stop LGBT activities. Police attack a sauna in Jakarta. 58 men are arrested. They are accused of putting naked images on social media. They could go to prison for 10 years. Homosexuality is legal in most of Indonesia. However, this can change. Indonesia's top court can change it.